training for this must have been like unlike anything else.
Yeah, for me, every movie is the brand new, like totally new to me. I did act on some movies that has martial art element, but obviously I'm not a professional, but I'm so glad that I have this long time to prepare.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you know, that some of the flexibility helped me, yeah.
I mean, how long did you spend training, and what sort of things did you learn?
In New Zealand, pre-production.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Was that the question?
How long?
Yeah, how long? For this movie was 3.5 months.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is it like, do they have a day where they're like, you know, today's the day you learn to flip over backwards on a horse?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did. I think they're so specific that, you know, if you ask me what kind of training I will do, I will pick the exactly same. I even learned Tai Chi and some Qigong like movements, because Mulan, her Chi is, I understand her Chi as her connection of her spirit and her, not the ego, but the true self. So I really agree to train this way.
Yeah.
Happy. Yeah.
Do you still practice it? Or?
No.
Yeah. I don't blame you, believe me.
Okay.
In addition to the.
心情，现在是否？